I'm hoping for it to clear up and let people get back to work and sort of get back to normal. We just feel very sorry for the people who lost their homes and their lives.
That's right, for fighting flood control people.
Part of the problem with this is the fire created a situation where the dirt was able to wash down. Had we still had all of the vegetation on the hills, it would not have been as much of an issue.